قال المؤلف رحمه الله عن أبي هريرة رضي الله عنه قال قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم إن الله تعالى قال من عادى لي وليا فقد آذنته بالحرب وما تقرب إلي عبدي بشيء حب إلي مما افترضت عليه وما يزال عبدي يتقرب إلي بالنوافل حتى أحبه فإذا أحببته كنت سمعه الذي يسمع به وبصره الذي يبصر به ويده التي يبطش بها ورجله التي يمشي بها ولئن سألني لأعطينه ولئن استعاذني لأعيذنه رواه البخاري. On the authority of Abu Hurayrah رضي الله عنه, who said, the Messenger of Allah صلى الله عليه وسلم said, verily Allah Ta'ala has said, whoever shows enmity to a wali, friend of mine, then I have declared war against him. And my servant does not draw near to me with anything more left to me than the religious duties I have obligated upon him. And my servant continues to draw near to me with nafil, supererogatory deeds until I love him. When I love him, I am his hearing with which he hears, and his sight with which he sees, and his hand with which he strikes, and his foot with which he walks. Were he to ask something of me, I would surely give it to him, and were he to seek refuge with me, I would surely grant him refuge. Al-Bukhari narrated it.
Bismillah, alhamdulillah. هذا الحديث يتكلم عن ولي من أولياء الله. This hadith talk about the wali from wali. What does it mean? First of all, wali nasir. Al-Muhib, Allah, he loves somebody and he supports him. Nasir al-Muhib. Nasir, he supports him and Muhib, he loves him. And everybody like it, Allah, he loves him. This is wali, that's me. And wali, Ahl-Sunnah wal-Jama'ah, they said, there's awliya Allah. But they don't have something like they know the unseen, and then they have to be wali ilm al-ghayb, or they can cure people, or they can give benefit, or they can provide. No, this belongs to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Sufism people, the high level Sufi, they said wali wa yanfa' wa yadur. Wali, he can harm and benefit give, and yu'afi wa yushafi, and give cured people and healthy people, make the healthy people, and provide it to people. If he said rain, will come down rain. We don't have it like this. This is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. He is the cured people. He is the provide. وَإِذَا مَرِضْتُ فَهُوَ يَشْفِينَ. يعني Ibrahim alayhi salam, he said, if I get sick, Allah, he will cure me. والله يبارك فيك والله ينور قلبك جزاك الله خيرا صلى الله يثبتك على الخير والسنة هذا إمام نسنا نسأل الله يثبته يا رب make دعاء بها in the sujood for him بارك الله فيك so من تواضع لله رفعه الله I don't praise him as I say he know what he is doing because he helping the student of knowledge and he know we are talking about أولياء الله one of them Student of knowledge, they are awliya Allah. Allah, he chose them and he loved them and he is supporting them. Even wali, huwa al-muhib wa al-nasir. Allah azza wa jalla yansuruhu wa muhibbu. We say, Ahlul Sunnah wal-Jama'ah, we say there is wali min awliya Allah. Ala inna awliya Allah la khawfun alayhim wa la hum yahzanu. With two conditions. What is that? الذين آمنوا وكانوا يتقون إذن الإيمان والتقوى شيخ الإسلام يسيد رحمه الله تعالى من كان مؤمنا تقيا كان لله وليا شيخ الإسلام يسيد رحمه الله تعالى من كان مؤمنا تقيا كان لله وليا he said anybody he is a believer and fear Allah And he is the wali for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Kana lillahi wali. Allah, he is wali for him. Supporter for him. Then And then he recited the ayah, أَلَا إِنَّ أَوْلِيَاءَ اللَّهِ لَا خَوْفٌ عَلَيْهِمْ وَلَا هُمْ يَحْزَنُونَ. أَوْلِيَاءَ اللَّهِ, they don't scare. Because Allah support them. What do you need more than? With two conditions. أَلَّذِينَ آمَنُوا وَكَانُوا يَتَّقُونَ. He have an iman and he have a taqwa. And iman, we read the beginning of lecture, we talk about the iman in the Ahl-Sunnah and Murji and Khawarij. And taqwa also we read talk about. صح؟ I hope it didn't become mixed, get smoke, like a smoke as a gun. So من كان من عاد لي وليا, so who's معادات, that means being enemy, عدو, being enemy, من عاد لي وليا, who's being enemy against my wali, what Allah Azza wa Jalla said, فقد آذنته بالحرب. أعلنته, I declare to fight against him. Not easy. Hadith al-Qudsi, this. We need to talk about Hadith al-Qudsi, Hadith al-Bidr. We need to say what is different between Hadith al-Qudsi and Quran. But here what said, من عاد لي وليا. Anybody, enemy of wali, my wali, I am supporting him and I love him. Anybody being happy, enemy with him, فقد آذنته بالحرب. أعلنت أذان ود من إعلان. أذان ود من صلاة. أذان إعلان. Declare. فقد آذنته بالحرب. حرب ود من war. War, right? فقد آذنته بالحرب. أن الله عز وجل fight with you, what are you gonna do? Do you believe them? والله يكنت عيسى. So then don't be enemy Sajjad or the Wali Allah. When you talk about Ahl Bid'ah, this is from the Sunnah. You talk about the Bid'ah and Ahl Bid'ah. So don't mean you be enemy with them. But with Awliya Allah, with the believer, and all of you, Awliya Allah. But level depends. Amr, how much? Amr percent. Amr, how much? And Allah Azza wa Jal, if you are, He is your Wali, He gonna support you from the haram. He will guide you to good way. One of them is seeking knowledge. That is from gift Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Seeking knowledge, يعني from what, 15,000. Why so many people come? Allah choose you for that. And Allah choose brother Sajjad, first person, he called me. You have to come here. And then Allah choose Umar to make, organize. Jazakumullah khair. Allah choose you guys, come sitting and learn and seek knowledge. This is from the Allah Azza wa Jalla support you. The delay for that is coming. من آذن لي فقد آذنت بالحرب فأذنوا بحرب من الله ورسوله فإن تفعلوا فأذنوا بحرب من سورة الوقرة حرب. I talk about حرب against. إنما جزاء الذين يحاربون الله ورسوله ويسعون في الأرض فسادا أن تقطع أيديهم. عليكم السلام ورحمة الله. May Allah cure your mother. Your mother. How is Sheikh? How is Sheikh? Alhamdulillah. I miss you, Allah.
Same here.
Allah, I miss you.
It's the same here. Forgive me. Trust me. Trust me.
May Allah cure your mother. Allah, we're sorry for
you. My heart was here, seriously. Oh. Even though I was physically there. But she's still there.
How she is?
She's in a pain. She broke the ribs. And then the hand, yeah, left hand. So she's in a hospital.
Left hand?
Left hand and left. She fell on the stairs. So just pray for her.
صلى الله عظيم رب العالمين يشفيها. صلى الله عظيم رب العالمين يشفيها. صلى الله عظيم رب العالمين يشفيها. لا بس عليها طول إن شاء الله. May Allah cure. والله يسلم. والله we ask about you too much. This is sooner than we are. I love this.
But inshallah, if I learn one hadith and practice one, my life.
Exactly. Exactly. You can get what a call to
inshallah, no, I'll give you the videos. Inshallah. طيب. And then inshallah
we'll continue. فمن آذني ولي, we talk about ولي أولياء الله. We repeat because of Sheikh.
Okay, inshallah.
For Sheikh, we're gonna repeat it. Wali, we say there's two kinds of wali. Wali, what does mean first of all? Allah, He loves somebody and He supports him. This is the code wali. Support. If He supports you, you have a wali. Somebody protect you, somebody support you. Of course, if it's Allah, it's not like anybody else. So we say with two conditions. What is the condition? الإيمان والتقوى. ألا إن أولياء الله لا خوف عليهم ولا هم يحزنون الذين آمنوا وكانوا يتقون. This is two condition. And Sheikh al-Islam said, من كان مؤمنا تقيا كان لله وليا. Who is the, he is believer and he fear Allah, for him Allah Azza wa Jal wali. So Allah, he is very wali for supporter, lover. And Sufism people, they said the great one, not all of them. Wali, he can know unseen. Wali, he can provide. Wali, he can cure people. This is for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Ibrahim alayhi salam, he was wali. He said, وَإِذَا مَرِضْتُ فَوَيَشْفِينَ. If I get sick, Allah cure me. And then he said, Isa alayhi salam, وَيُبْرُوا الْأَكْمَى وَالْأَبْرَصِ بِإِذْنِ اللَّهِ. He was making akma, that means the blind. He was cured by the permission of Allah. So what you are in front of Isa ibn Maryam. So, and then if you be enemy with the awliya Allah, because the person you have a taqwa and iman, and we will talk about taqwa and iman, Allah, he will be your enemy. Allah will fight you. فَقَدْ أَذَنْتُ بِالْحَرْبِ. Allah, he said, مَنْ عَادَ لِي عَادَ دَدْمِيمِ. Who be enemy with my slave, which is, I am supporting him. فَقَدْ أَذَنْتُ بِالْحَرْبِ. أَذَنْتُ أَذَانْ. أَعْلَنْتُ, declare, I am ready for fighting. And you able to fight Allah? You cannot. فَأَذَنُوا بِحَرْبٍ مِنَ اللَّهِ وَرَسُولُهُ. So you're gonna fight against Allah. He said, Allah, إِنَّ وَجَزَاءُ الَّذِينِ يُحَارِبُونَ اللَّهُ وَرَسُولَهُ. Fighting against Allah, not easy. Not anybody else. This is not America or this continent. This is Allah, creator. So don't be enemy with awliya Allah. And awliya Allah, they don't know anything. They don't know. This is ikram, karam. Favor from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. He give them certain things. Because they are with Allah, he favored them. What he favored them? He said, مَنْ عَادَ لِي وَلِيًا فَقَدْ آذَنْتُهُ بِالْحَرْبِ. And then what he said? فَلَا يَزَالُ
وَمَا تَقَرَّبُ إِلَيَّ
عَبْدِ بِشَيْءٍ أَحَبَّ إِلَيْهِ مِمَّا افْتَرَضْتُ عَلَيْهِ. عَبْدِ, to be عَبْدُ, we read the talk, عَبْدُ عُبُودِي عَامًا عُبُودِي خَاصَّة. The general abd and special abd. General abd, which is a kuffar, even abd, their shade is worshiping Allah. Allah said, "In kunnu man fi al-samawati wal-ard illa ati al-Rahmani abda." Walakin la tafqahuna tasbihum. Even the trees worship. This is the called general abd, ubudi. And ubudi khassa, which is a Muslim worship Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala by the way of Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, with sincere and following Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam without innovation. So ولا يزال يتقرب إلي عبد أحب إلي ولا يزال يتقرب إلي
وما تقرب
إلي عبد بشيء أحب إلي مما افترضت عليه. الله عز وجل, he loved you be close to him with the fariḍa first. أحب إلي مما افترضت عليه. I don't need sunnah first or fard. And it's funny thing you hearing people come in tarawih and then farida, they don't pray. Or given charity, too much charity, and you see it, they don't pray salat. Strange. Sadaq is sunnah. Fard is important. Fard is because you cannot stop from the fard. Fard is gonna save you from the hellfire. After fard, sunnah is gonna come, not before fard, sunnah. It's not gonna be like this. You don't you make an umrah for your father and for yourself you don't make. You are more important. You have first of all save yourself. If you cannot save yourself, you will not able to save others. So وَمَا تَقَرَّبَ إِلَيَّ عَبْدُ بِشَيْءٍ أَحَبَّ إِلَيَّ. More love. Allah, he love. This is the quote, attribute of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, love. Rida, please, love. One of them attribute Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The love deserves to him. وما تقرب إليه عبدي بشيء أحب إليه مما افترضت عليه. فريضة first five time fasting حاج فريضة first. ولا يزال continue this continue لا يزال زال from the أفعال الاستمرار they call it continue. ولا يزال يتقرب إليه بالنوافق بالنوافل as long he is being close to me with the nawafil. Nawafil we need to say nawafil mutlaq and nawafil muqayyad. There is the nawafil you cannot pray more than that, and this is muqayyad the code lock, you cannot make it more than that. Two rak'ah before farida before fajr, you cannot make four because two khalas nafila, anything after fard nafila. But there is some nafila you can pray more. Some pray has a limit. This nafila you cannot pick after the 4 rak'ah, you pray 10 rak'ah. It's not not time of salat. To a nafila muqayyam, rawatib for example, salawat al-rawatib, you cannot make more than that. A rawatib you know, 12 rak'ah. Who pray 12 rak'ah in the night and day, Allah will build for him house in the Jannah. Not every day one house and continue. And we read this hadith Ibn Umar. And this is the code Nawafil Muqayyada. And there is Nawafil Mutlaqa. Mutlaqa, how much you pray. For example, after Fajr, sunrise, and then you pray day of Jum'ah until Khatib start. Doesn't have a limit. So how much he was praying? How much day of Jum'ah? But between two Adhan, that is not Sunnah. Some people adhan when they give, he's standing here. No. Continue pray. You don't make between adhan. When they make adhan, first adhan. I'm talking first adhan. Not from sunnah, between two adhans, pray. So, nawafil mutlaq also, umrah. Umrah also now. But you cannot make some brother, Pakistani brother, to go to Mecca, 10 umrah one time. This bid'ah. There's no umrah. We don't have. He go to Tan'im committee. He said, I want to make my money. What do you make more money? We can build an innovation. You go to Tan'im, Masjid Aisha, he saw it. Go come. Tikrar Umrah in one journey, bid'ah. Scholar they said. Tikrar continue, what do you call?
Repeat.
Umrah in one journey, bid'ah. Some of them they said a year one time. But you can do any journey one time. But I repeat, no good. Not every nawafil said that's okay, make it. So you have to have a limit. Salatul Duha, for example, doesn't have an end. The right opinion doesn't have an end. How much you pray? Not 8, not 10, how much you duha? Doesn't have an end. The right opinion. So, ولا يزال عبدي يتقرب إليه بالنوافل حتى أحبه. He loves him. After when he loves him, he protect him first. Second him, he guide him. Two benefit. Protect and guide. يحفظه ثم يدله إلى الخير. He will protect him and he guide him to خير. عمر. He protect him حتى أحبه. If he loves him. فإذا أحببته كنت سمع الذي يسمع به. His ear is listening. وبصر الذي يبصر به. And his eye he watch. Protect from Allah. He will not watch to haram. He will not listen to haram. ويده الذي يبطش بها. His hand he will not touch to haram. He سنيدي going to bank. السلام عليكم. Hi, how are you? Shaking one hand Canada. Because just you want to get credit. سنيد, why are you? Because of Canada. Credit, you will shake him woman hand. لين يضرب أحدكم برأس بمخيط خير له أن يمس إمرة لا تحله. One of you, if his stitches hair or the knock his hair with the needle, better than for him touch one woman, not halal for him. The Prophet said, just you touching, you said that's okay. Some scholars say he was doing, I saw it. It is not scholar, Sheikh. Scholar of Iblis. What kind of scholar? $500 million here. Salaf, there was another food to eat. With the sadaqah they was living. So Imam Ahmad, he sell his door because of hadith, and he was memorized 1 million hadith. Yahya bin Yahya, Yahya Mu'in, his father, when he died, he left for him 1 million dinar. Alf dinar. Al-Dhabi, he said. And then he finished everything for the hadith and give to people. Just one slipper left for him. Yahya bin Ma'in. Let me give you one day, just seerah, the story of Salaf Muhaddithin. You will call yourself hypocrite. Wallah. He said, what you are? Why you are living then? And these people, they was doing for hadith. You heard the story of al-Bukhari? Muhammad ibn Abdullah al-Bukhari. Abu Abdullah Muhammad ibn Ismail al-Bukhari. You heard about 1,000 dinar run? He was journeying. You heard? Dirham. He was journeying in the journey, in ship. He was over 1,000 dinar in surah back. And he was going to seek, no, the 1,000 is going to help him. Lots of money he can eat, buy clothes and this and that. So beside him, somebody, he being friend with him, you know, in the journey, everybody talked to who you are. I am from here, you are there. After that, he said, I have money with me, 1,000 dinar and this and that. And then the second day, this guy beside him, the guy, he said, he screamed. He said, somebody steal from me 1,000 dinar in the back. And the collar back, he said everything. And Muhammad ibn Ismail, he trusted him, he told him everything. So he was going teaching and learning hadith, seeking knowledge. 1,000 dinar is big money, not today big money. And each dinar gold like this. What he did? They said, we have to check it. You have to throw, you throw inside the ocean. Nobody saw. Not because he hate the money, no. Because he want to protect the hadith in Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Wallah, you will not do it for him. I will not do it. You will not do it. 1,000 dinar, you will say, haram, why? Prove it for me. He will prove it. I don't give you. This is mine. And he threw it. He said, he threw in the ocean. And the checkup didn't find. After that, the man, he come and said, he said, why you did like this? What you did to money? He said, I threw it in the ocean. He said, why? He said, so many years I'm trying a hadith to learn and protect the hadith in Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. And I'm honest between the ulama, thiqa. And today, if they hear I steal money, nobody gonna take from me a hadith in Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. So I lose the 1,000 dinar better than I lose a hadith in Nabi Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Billah alaykum, we will do that. We will not do it, akhi. Throw the $1,000. You want $1,000? I'm going to throw you outside. I will not throw $1,000. So have it like this, what I do. So, and there is one story, Ibn Jarir al-Tabari, but there's a long story. This next time, inshallah, I can explain for you guys. We have beautiful stories, long take time. So, this is ear, his eyes, his hand, his foot. He protect him from haram, and same time he guide him to the right path, to khair. And best khair, guide him to seek knowledge, tawheed and sunnah. The best khair, khairu hadi, hadi Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Best guidance, guidance Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. And Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, with what he come? Which message he brought it? Tawheed. What else? Sunnah, alas. الإخلاص والمتابعة two of them. فمن كان يرجو لقاء ربه فليعمل عملا صالحا ولا يشرك بعبادة ربي أحدا. You wanna meet Allah سبحانه وتعالى, make أعمال صالح, good صالح, and صالح how you gonna be with the sincere and متابعة following. ولا يزال عبدي يتقرب إليه بالنواب حتى فإذا أحببت كنت سمع الذي يسمع به وبصر الذي يسمع به يبصر به ويده التي يبطش بها ورجله الذي التي يمشي بها ولا يسألني. If you ask me, and we already explain and the hadith Ibn Abbas, asking other than Allah shirk, except with four conditions. Hayyun, he is alive. Hadir, he is around us, in front of me. Qadir, he has ability. Sabab, he is reason. Hayyun, Hadir, Qadir, Sabab, he is reason. Other than not allowed to ask other than Allah. Hi, you are alive. Hadir in front of me. Qadir, give me pen. They will give me, right? sabab, you are reason. That's it. Other than that, shirk will lazer to us. وَلَيْنْ سَأَلَنِي If he asks me, Allah, he's wali, لَا أُعْطِيَنَّا Right away, he give him. So Allah, if he doesn't give you fahim, you have to know you have a problem. You are not proper. You don't have a wali proper. Iman taqwa, you have a less. Why Allah doesn't give me? We already talk about the dua except with four things. Either he accept you right away, he give you. Or he make delayed for you. Or he take away from you one problem. Or he will give you in hereafter. Four things.